So we're back with Death's Gambit, and there's a lot to do. So I'm gonna record me fighting I forgot the name of the boss, but it was like this wolf, if you've seen my last video, or haven't, I don't know. But yeah, it was like this giant wolf. I'm gonna record me fighting him, and then I'm gonna cut out me fighting the bosses I fought previously on heroic, because there's an achievement for that. So I'm gonna do that and then continue the story. But it'll take like 2 seconds for you guys. For me, it'll probably take like 2 hours or something. I don't even know. But with the right stuff, it'll probably be easier. But yeah, I picked up better heals, and I kind of forgot to switch them out. But I just did that now. Oh wow! I really gotta read my inventory. Kusif, I think that's his name. We're not about to die that easy. Whoa. How far is that gonna go? Oh. Gotta stay off the ground when that happens. That still did a lot of damage. I think we're doing good in the damage department. I don't know. What I like about this boss, you could be so bad at sniping or whatever, but you could still hit him. So we're gonna back up. We're running out of floor, which is kind of bad. So what do we do when we run out of floor? Please don't hit me. Bro, chill. We got him. If we kill this, this is the first time I killed one of these things. Cheating bastard, bro. These things are so cheap. Let's go. I never killed one of those things before. And I never seen this place before either. I think this is a locked door. Yep. Let's go. So, we need my horse, I guess. How good is this cape though? It's better than what I have on. What the hell? Whoa. Nah. I can't hurt him when he's like that. Is this a boss fight too?
The most beautiful sunset I've ever seen. You would have loved it. So would... Ah, I figured it was only a matter of time until you found him. This is what's left of my father. By the time I learned what they did.
Is there no saving him?
He's well beyond that. Years ago, I might have been able to do something. But with you here, now, I think it may be time.
He'll just come back, you know.
I know. This is more for me. I promise I'll free you, Papa. Just hold on a little longer.
No checkpoint whatsoever. The Dark Knight. I got no heals either. That's just great. Run away. The hell is that? Okay, so I'm pretty sure I could fight that guy if I had more heals. So we can't destroy that, which is very bad. I thought one of these would give me illumination or light. Uh-oh. Oh! Hey, okay. Alright, so that guy is alive, I'm assuming. Okay, no, he's not. Alright. Bet. Well, we don't need to heal just yet. We gotta back up now. Shit. I love the shield so much. Oh, he got me though. This thing is still not dead. Oh man, goddamn. The hell is that? Oh, Nick. Ayo, chill, home slice. That's cheating. What you mean he got that much health? Cheating ass. Cheating ass. Oh my God. Can this guy just die? Let's go. I'm gonna die though. I'm gonna see what's over here. Guard to him. Whoa. Okay. So we're gonna use those talent points in a minute. What's killing me? I don't think I really need to use that, but let's see. Where am I? Alright, obviously this is a dead end. Well, who is that? Do I want to fall down there though? See, yeah, now would be a good time to use some. Oh! So much stuff happening now. Forbidden key. Ingested by the Dark Knight. During a fierce battle with Auriga, what secrets they've come to harness remains a mystery. Would such technology be indistinguishable from magic? We're about to fight Iron Man or some nonsense. Putting that there immediately. Okay. Good to go. We gotta find, I'm guessing there's a boss here though. And then they have a second half. Oh, and then they got bombs too. We're gonna keep that on. Hey, no problem. Visage. As rumors of an apocalypse began servicing, Visage devised a plan that skirmished garden tombs. I don't know what that said. That skirmished garden tombs unity but promised immortality. Okay, we have most, well, we have basically all of them so far except Owl King and Visage second notebook. But we're on the right track though. Is this him, the fight? I don't know. Nah, it looks like it. We're not gonna go in yet. Oh! Hit him with the combo. Oh! Use energy cloak. How much better? Vitality 11. What y'all think? I don't know. I might have to go with the vitality on this one. Oh, you're strong. Very different than the other giants. As you can see, I don't have the greatest stamina. Can you stop, please? You're still not dead for some reason. I'm just trying to find a notebook. This place is so, like, there's so much to explore. Where am I now? Another, bro, there's so much stuff to find. Oh, back up. You're too slow. Need you open that door, sir? What's that? Huh? Yo, it's kinda dark in here, boys. Let's go. I can't find that notebook for the life of me. I don't know how to get back either. Oh, shit. Well, that's how you get back. Hey, I did a counter. Ouch. Can you not miss, sir? Whatever the hell you are? Let's go. Oh no. I really need to heal, my boys. How did I survive that? anti-gravity field, that sounds cool. Oh no, I have no heals. Yo, this heal would really blast right now. Who the hell? Oh, that's death. Death? Yes. Be quick about it. I'm playing a game. Game? Yes, it's actually quite fantastic. It touches on themes of life and death. I keep trying to get a high score, but my character seems to die before I can achieve anything. That does not sound very fun. Ugh, why must they all be fun? You lack vision. So he's just chilling, not worried about anything. Uh-oh. So I didn't find his other notebook, so I'm kind of sad. Oh, I know where this is at. I know where this is at. What the hell was that? Okay, so he's got like a little shield attack. Okay. I gotta heal, boy. Is he healing? What is hurting me, though? Gotta heal. So I'll calm down, okay? Of course. Alright, let's back up. Whoa, that's not fair. He's really close to dying. Whoa, so am I. Nah, we can't die here. Time for you to bite the dust, buddy. Whoa. Get out of my lobby. Excuse me? Sir? Oh. Okay. Well, I'm gonna just see what's over here and then I'll end the video. We'll be red now. Open up that door. I still don't know where the second notebook is. Uh-oh, it looks like the next area. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video because I thought it was pretty cool. But yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.